So this is how this web operates. And yeah, we are being ruled by a criminal cabal that in its nature is absolutely psychopathic, and I can beat them, and everyone can beat them.
You're talking about the Illuminati bloodline families behind a New World Order agenda to impose a one world government on the world.
Every day when I get up and my eyes open, it's a 5G day. And finding solutions to the problem that we're facing. I don't call them the Illuminati, Lucas. We are the Illuminati. Okay? What I call them is a cacistocracy from the caca. They are the shit people. And the shit people, they only rule over us because they hide information from us. Why do they hide information? Because it is on the base level, it is information that changes perception, and it is perception that changes reality. They have to hide information, certain information. They want you to know about all sorts of things. They want you to know about the chemtrail program and how many details there are to it, all the military documents that admit to chemtrails. Oh, geoengineering, sorry, that's the scientific term. But they don't want you to know about the knowledge that changes reality. And I call them the cacistocracy, and isn't it interesting that the word was taken out from the English dictionary 100 years ago? Because it is exactly that which they are. And I'll say it right into their face. Because no one else has the balls to do it. And I don't care.